The Castle and the Tree, written by David Baresch on September the 3rd, 1994. In a land very far from here, there stands a castle very near. In the night it dances with delight, in the day it stands stately and grey. For a thousand years the castle has stood beside a meadow of pine wood, where a tiny tree lovingly looks on towards that castle so mighty and strong. That is The Tree and the Castle, written by David Baresch on the 3rd of September 1994. Thank you for listening.